Dr. Paige Wallace, the Urgent Care Coordinator here at Tier 1 Veterinary Medical Center. We're out at the Tier 1 Dog Park today, and we're going to talk a little bit about dew claws. So dew claws is the first digit on your dog's feet. Usually they'll have them on the front feet. Most dogs will not have them on the back, except for very rare exceptional breeds. And if they do have them, a lot of puppies will actually have them removed within the first 5 days of life. It's becoming more and more popular to actually consider leaving them on your dog now. And most of the justification for that has to do with their job and risk factors to trauma. So biggest thing is your working breeds, your hunting dogs, your field trial dogs, any working dogs that need to get traction, that's actually what that digit is for. So if they're making abrupt changes in direction, it can help them with gripping. So even your agility dogs, your dogs that are going to be working in environments like this, your canine working core dogs, potentially consider leaving the dew claws on them so that they can get a little bit better grip, a little bit better traction. Reasons to consider having them removed would have more to do with your environment, if they don't have any need for that sort of traction, or if you consider it a risk given the environment they're in commonly, that they may traumatize or tear them. Those claws don't get a lot of wear with normal surfaces, so they can tend to grow longer nails, which can lead to more issues, and they tend to get forgotten a little bit more. These are questions that you can talk over with your vet when it comes time for having your puppy spayed or neutered, if you want to add on a dew claw removal, or something you can touch base with your breeder on and consider asking them to leave the dew claws on if you're thinking you want to try a little bit more working with your dog, maybe some hunting. And abrupt changes in direction may be included with that. Give us a call at Tier 1. We'd be happy to talk over the details with you. Or check out the blog, and I've included the one thing you should really take into consideration before you have your dog's dew claws removed.